Okay, this battery cable popped off. You really need bark busters back here. Uh-oh. What's that? Yeah? Right. Right in the slough, huh? Pretty technical through here. A couple huge rocks. Uh-oh. Oh, he got it. Battery cable stayed connected. Uh-oh. Oh, no. There he goes. Radiator fans may kick it in quite a bit on this slow stuff. Wouldn't mind some more aggressive tires, but oh well. Greg Adams wiped out earlier in the day. Ouch. And I hurt his shoulder. And we were just short of Elbow Lake, and he said, I got to turn back. So Nate told us to keep going, wait for him at Elbow Lake store. So Nate brought him back, and or rode with him back, and then ripped back up on gravel pretty fast. We weren't even done eating by the time he got back the 20 miles or whatever it was. Said by the end of the ride its hand was getting numb, and but he can't even remember how he fell, which is weird. I mean, it didn't look like his helmet was whacked. I have one at my dad's right around the corner.